trying to get out my mind to get in my grind. Cause I've been hiding in the dark like I'm afraid to shine. It's crazy how trauma turns you internally blind. I guess that's why you can't see what I feel inside. But I've been putting in the work even over time, hoping that it works and I heal over time, so that my children can have peace no matter the price. My blessings will be bigger than these sacrifices. I divine, left or right, I light flames, white candles, black nights. Don't entertain my enemies, I'm too nice. But my ego moves, move like some cognac on ice. Black like a soda, Nina and Maya's mine. Black like maroons, panthers and garveyites. Black as the truth, black as your light. Black as this life, black as my pride. Black like Dandara and Zumbi. Black like Carluda Lukumi. Black like who's Hutu, who's Tutsi. Black like who's Gala, who's Geechee. Black like X and Miss Betty. Mosiah and Miss Amy. Madiba and Miss Winnie. Black like Swing Low, Sweet Chariot. Black like Araminta before Harriet. God gave me this way because God knew how far I'll carry it. When you face pain, you must change, staying the same only buries it. My mama should've told me to fix my trauma before it did some damage. But most of my damage come from trauma I got from my parents. And they don't wanna discuss it because the damage from their own trauma is still happening. And I'm just trying to figure out how did life get so traumatic. Wow.
Ignite my fire.
I am grateful to have been loved and to be loved now and to be able to love, because that liberates. Love liberates. It doesn't just hold. That's ego. Love liberates.